Hello everybody, welcome to this video. In the last video I showed you how to connect the Avrovan MAN bundle. In this video I'm going to show you how to use it with the cuvette holder. First step is to open your cuvette holder so you can attach the laser at the cuvette holder. Once the laser is attached on the cuvette holder, you can put the cuvette in the holder and close the cover. Once the laser is in position on the cuvette holder, you can turn on the laser by pressing the key at the front. If you want to perform a Raman measurement, you first have to start Avasoft software. Avasoft will show you several types of application buttons in the upper screen. If Raman scope is not there yet, you have to install the plugin first. You can simply install the plugin by clicking on the File button and then go for the Tools for Plugin Accessories. You can now see two boxes, and the second box is the available plugins. You can select the Raman scope and then click on the Install Plugin button to install it. After this is done, you can click OK, and now the application buttons in the upper screen will show Raman scope as well. You can now start your Raman measurement. The safety goggles are not necessary unless you are opening the cuvette holder. If you're opening the cuvette holder, then wear your safety goggles at all time. The signal can be optimized by rotating the two adjustment buttons at the back of the cuvette holder. If you want to replace the cuvette in the cuvette holder, please be aware. First, put on the safety goggles before opening the cuvette holder. After opening the cuvette holder, you can replace the cuvette in the holder. Close the cover again, and you can take off your safety goggles again. After the calibration of the laser, we can put the laser in the cuvette holder. To measure the sample, we can place the cuvette and close the cover. If the cover is not closed, it is necessary to wear a safety goggle at all time. When the cover is closed, we can switch on the laser and check the signal. The signal can be optimized by rotating the two adjustment buttons at the back of the cuvette holder. With these buttons, you are able to align the gold-coated mirror inside the cuvette holder and optimize the signal to improve your measurement. After optimizing the mirror, we can set up the optimal integration time by clicking on the Auto Configure button. When this is set to an optimal integration time, we can now switch off the laser to perform a dark measurement. After performing the dark measurement, the laser can be switched back on and we now see the spectrum of ethanol. The spectrum can be saved on your computer in several formats other than the Avasoft format, ASCII for example. To change the sample, we have to switch off the laser. When the laser is switched off, we can open the cuvette holder and replace the sample for a different material. When the cover is closed again, we can switch on the laser. We can now see the spectrum of cyclohexane in Avasoft, which is correct and matching with the sample we are using. You can optimize the integration time by clicking on the Auto Configure button. And after optimizing the integration time, you have to switch off the laser again to perform a new dark measurement. After the new dark measurement, the laser can be switched back on and the data can be saved on your computer. The files can be exported to several file formats to evaluate the different peaks in the spectrum. After the measurement, the laser can be switched off to replace the sample with another measurement. When the sample is replaced, the laser can be switched on. The laser signal can be optimized by rotating the two adjustment buttons at the back of the cuvette holder to align the gold-coated mirror to get an optimal signal. After optimizing the mirror, we can set up the optimal integration time by clicking on the Auto Configure button. When the optimal integration time is set, we can now switch off the laser to perform a dark measurement. After performing the dark measurement, the laser can be switched back on, and we now see the spectrum of the toluene. The spectrum can be saved on your computer in several formats other than the AVASoft format for data evaluation, ASCII for example. If your measurements are complete, you can turn off your system by starting deactivating the laser with the button on the front, and at last turn off the key at the back and deactivate the system for now. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for the next videos.